Good evening, my beautiful specimens. Welcome back to Control, the one thing that I do not have in my life, but seem to have in video games. But I digress. Shall we have a cheeky playabout with some force powers and, you know, the promotion? I seem to be going the right way. For once, I'm shooketh. I hope I remember the buttons. Ah, shit. Come on. There we go. Now we're cooking with gas. Yeah. Oh. I think he's been battered. Cafeteria. Where am I? It says there. No, oh, bastard. Right. So if we go this way, is this the right way? Yes. And yet again, I seem to have sprinted headlong into a bathroom. Are you joking? All right. Never mind then. Probably help if I didn't try and break everything. Oh shit! Okay, this might hurt a tick. Yep. Well, that was a learning experience. What you want me to do, sunshine? Considering I have been beaten black and blue by an unseen force. Respond here. Cause this is just fantastic. Never any fucking. There we are. Stairs. Finally, an improvement. Ooh, clearance. Well, doesn't that place look fucking sinister? Yep. Yep. That's a big out. So, we're not going that way. Oh, shit. Nah, fam. No, thank you. Well, I'm shocked. I was expecting to have my ass kicked by now. Yeah, that's where we came from. Is this the room with the sinisters? Jesus!
Hiya.
Fucking scared the shit out of me.
I'm good at it, like you say.
You think?
Yeah. Very good.
Spooky hobbits is. And of course, Funky is with me. Because how else am I supposed to navigate these places?
Hobbitses.
You know what day it is today, don't you? Well, fuck yeah. Anyone who thinks turkey dinosaurs are juvenile. One, they're correct. And two, eat my ass because they're delicious. Oh, there's that spooky place. In case you haven't noticed by now, I get completely turned around. Fine. We'll play. Told you we would. Yeah, that's how we're gangster up in this bitch. Never let me do that again. Why the fuck am I even here? Oh yeah, I got lost. And everything seems to be sealed. I hope that's not Semtex. That was worth a shot. Well, Jedi jokes aside, of course, riveting. It's there, another door we can use. Isn't this just the same fucking place? I actually have no concept of direction. Well, it's nice to know that we get some groovy tunes. That just leads back to the mail room. How the hell did I even get through to the cafeteria anyways the first time? Maybe we can cut through here. fuck is a tranquil? Well, that's my first, first boomer speak of the day, asking what a tranquil is. Because I've never heard of that Pokemon. Or if I have, I don't remember it. Promoted! Phantom, welcome to the stream. Wonderful to have you as usual. Right. We died last time, so we'll just use this. Oh, fast travel. I'm a genius. So, how have you been today? I hope you've been well. Yes, we need to go to the boardroom. That just leads to the elevator. You know what, I can vibe with that. And?
But I wouldn't mind understanding more myself.
Okay. If you think it will help. Great. I'll check the internal documentation for any lockdown bypasses. We need to get these sectors open to locate Darling and Marshall. And I'll look for a way inside the maintenance sector. The sooner we find one, the sooner I'll reach this overall.
Ooh, we've got ominous tunes. Well,
right, Jesse. Where did the hiss come from?
I'm not sure. You said the hiss was here when you entered. Did you see anything like that outside before you came in?
No. No, just inside. The source is internal, then. See, the oldest house is a sprawling complex with openings to other places as well. I don't even know where to start looking. But in the context, it's good news. The lockdown holds. The hiss escaping the building would be the end. Pretty shitty world out there if you ask me, but I wouldn't want the hiss to destroy it. I'm with you on that.
I agree.
You mentioned the oldest house. What is it? This building, the Bureau headquarters, the oldest house, is a shifting place. You've seen it. It transcends its physical limits. I've been to New York a few times. How did I notice this place? It's an attribute of the building. This is a place of power. The oldest house doesn't make attention. Unless you're purposely trying to find it, you don't. Which is perfect for us. The work we do here is essential, but unstable.
My house must have a similar thing, considering that half the time the fucking postmen or deliveries do not know where this house is.
Okay.
Still don't think it exists in our house.
No, that's why it must be a place of power.
This trench guy. I keep hearing him in my head.
Me fucking couch!
I doubt you're talking about a ghost in your tradition.
Castle, I'll turn into a webcam.
We are. Before you get comfy, can you fill that up?
I'm already comfy.
You've just sat down.
Well, I'm so comfy.
Tell you what, if I pass you that and this, use this.
No, because you've been drinking out of that.
And it's only gonna blow.
Saliva in it, and I don't want your saliva.
Bastard!
In the room.
Why? This room's had other fluids. I'll borrow that for the meantime.
You let the controller die again.
What your object of power is exactly? This is all. Don't worry, I love going over the basics. So, objects of power are mundane objects that house paranatural energies and have developed a link to the astral plane and can thus be controlled. Which is
paranatural.
Altered items, which are still housings of paranatural forces, but are more volatile and cannot be bound in a peri-utilitarian sense. Got it?
Did she memorize this?
Got it. Thanks.
Ah, so spooky objects. I can't wait to meet the slutty doorknob. Hey.
Hi.
Not while I'm streaming. Tell me, have I got the triple ripple yet?
No.
I can't be a dad then. Apparently that's a requirement for bald men. To have the triple ripple. Oh, fat, don't tisk me. It's only a slutty doorknob.
Thanks, I'm sure I'll
mundane objects that have paranatural power.
Yeah, I know.
So, I assume.
Are we playing Catch the SCP?
It's not an SCP. I think the internet did another one. Like. Objects of power. I'll have to research it. I'll find something.
Do you hear that? Someone's singing. Where is it coming from?
Great, the delusions have kicked in.
Sounds like it's coming from the elevator.
Okay, where's my spooky powers? I think health would be... Do you mean locked? Oh. Yeah, that works. Nice. Thank you, Funky.
You're welcome.
Best weef.
Damn white eyes.
Now we need...
Diamond world, meet me in the maintenance.
Okay, I'll meet you in the maintenance.
The janitor is a friendly face.
Okay, while I've got a brief moment, I'll be objects of power.
If I couldn't reach the override, maybe it was you who got me into the oldest house with the lockdown. Maybe it was Ati. It felt like he made
you
the
might want to pause it.
That took me to Trench's
office. Try the holders list. Okay, so there I am. But we just have to look for Arty. I want to find the mad lad. Funky, you've played a bit of this game before, haven't you?
I got about halfway, yeah.
Okay. The janitor. Good boy, bad boy. Oh, he's one of them. We've got an in-between, guys. I think he might be a manifestation of... the oldest house. Okay, we can't go in there. I could be talking shit, which wouldn't be, you know, anything new, would it?
The janitor's hard to explain. That's why I use the in the middle.
Fair. I didn't want to ask.
I don't want to spoil it.
No, it's cool. I didn't want to ask too much. I just wanted to know. You know, am I going to be disheartened if,
That's why I said in the middle, because obviously I don't want to spoil it for you.
Oh, okay. Spooky powers! Oh, shit. I may have enjoyed that a bit too much. I claim this. Okay, so we now have more stuffs. And by more stuffs, I mean plane. Arty! Oh, shit! Yeah. Check yourself before you wreck yourself. Oh shit! Nah, fam. Nah. Retreateth. Wait a tick. That place looks spooky. Shit, 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 shit. Second wind. Yeah. Got the wrong shoes to get in this nightclub. Can you not? Let's try in here. I hope all lurkers here are enjoying themselves and having somewhat of a decent day. Have a brew, or if it's too warm, have at least got some water or some juice. I'm more of a Capri Sun guy, not gonna lie.
Sunny D!
Nah, it's not the same as what... Once they took all the preservatives and all that out, there's just no point.
Addict.
How would I put this? It was like someone decided to make orange juice without oranges. It's the best way to sum it up.
Yeah, because you used to put like 5 or 6 bags of sugar into one thing in your friggin' Sunny Day.
Yeah, well, kids didn't drink it all the time. It was like, oh, an end of the week, you've been good, so we've bought that, we've put it in the fridge, you can have a glass.
It happened in the last drop. I drove the for assistance.
Funny thing is, I'm better janitor. I'm more at home in that role than as the director. Only RT here seems to see that.
Yeah, hi, RT. Look, you need to get the lockdown lifted, otherwise I can't get to the other side. Can you help me get to the override?
Yes, yes. Easy, easy. It's just around the corner. But first, we need to get you working. Every small couple of hours, John.
Something tells me it's going to be much.
You think there's a doctor in this? I can tell you are not the yesterday's trousers. That's why you made the credit passes start. Very well. I hit the facts on the day. No man has no technical sure that these classes are burning profit. The bad ones. They've already messed up the cooling pumps. And the power generators of a power cooling pump. And the pensioner inside.
No, I like him. I think he's mint. I think she's got a phantom heat or something. Yeah, I like this guy.
So you don't have to run with your head as your girl. The door is the back.
Thank you, Anton.
He's a fucking legend. I love him to bits. I assume I'm in there. There's the plant.
What happens if you're a fucking loser?
Right, lay down.
Okay. Let's just try and fix this place. I have no idea what I'm equipping.
Let me clean you first. This is not letting me clean you.
She lets me do it.
She always thinks it's a game when I do it.
Oh no, I tell her that I just need to do the thing. She goes, alright then.
Yeah, whenever I do it, she thinks it's a game. Probably because when she was a kitten and I had to clean her eye, I had to make it a game. Otherwise she kept attacking me.
Ah! Another place claimed. You know what? When you played this last time, did I play a bit for you? Did I do combat or something?
No, you did one of the skill things because I couldn't do it.
Oh.
And then shortly after that, the hard drive went on the PlayStation.
Ah, so yes.
I lost all the progress and I just never walked. Whacked up the thingy to do it again.
Well, that's understandable. I mean, yeah, did lose everything.
Yep.
Yeah, that's still gonna fucking freak me out.
What?
Running past the door and it just flies up.
Yeah, if you press up on the D-pad, it'll show you the map.
Oh, I know. I also found my first object of power that's not the gun.
Mm-hmm.
It was a little floppy disk that was going mental and throwing shit at me.
Yeah.
I know, I'm just enjoying it. I thought it was funny.
It's a good game, a really good game. I enjoy playing it.
Looking for the security room. Well, the security chief in the security booth. It has been an itchy kind of day.
Yeah, it has been really warm.
Where is this?
Hey, are you new?
Yes, I am new. I don't know where the fucking thing is. You Raj bat.
What?
Oh, there she is. He looks like a Benadryl cucumber snatch. Benedict Cumberbatch?
Yeah, I know. That's why it was snickering.
Didn't know if you followed.
Yes, I followed.
thing. Salvador had a security asked me to protect it in case of an attack. So what's inside is dangerous. Dr. Garland seems familiar.
Garland? He's here?
No, he came down a few days ago, before everything went to hell. He's out of here. He's not with the bar man. He's ranting about vulnerabilities and how he only had one large-scale HRA that he needed it somewhere else. Still, at least he gave us these personal HRAs before he left. But did I mention that he was carrying explosives? Listen, I love playing 20 questions as much as the next guy, but we've got to get the water and electrical systems repaired before this big blows. I'll have my guys unlock the doors out of here.
I'll take care of that. You stay and keep the hiss away from the plant, if you can.
Hiss? That's what we're calling it? Let's catch it. Listen, the radio's not working, so if you find my boss Salvador out there, could you please ask him for the plans? I'm sure he will have one by now.
I'll keep an eye on it.
Sure, there's
a lot of faith in
the boss. Thanks, Chief. Okay. Oh, trust me. If you saw real action, I don't think you'd like that. You alright?
I had angie stabbies in me.
You've had angie stabbies in you?
Yeah, angie stabbies in me.
Oh, well, at least it wasn't the cat.
No, it was a fucking plug instead. Which one's worse?
The cat. From experience, always the cat.
Nah, man, plugs.
Nah. I've never had a plug penetrate the skin.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, but you've had all sorts. From plugs to transformers. Because someone doesn't look where they're going.
I don't know what you mean.
Gets me in trouble half the time.
Don't know.
People think I'm doing you wrong.
Balance.
Yes, but when the excuse for the bruise is you walked into a door, does that not seem a bit cliche? If it wasn't for the fact that 9 times out of 10, after someone says, don't talk shit, you end up walking into the fucking door. I'd have a record.
You wouldn't. I'd just walk into a door.
Have you considered learning how to, you know, coordinate?
What's that supposed to mean?
As in, we know you're deaf in one ear. And it throws off your balance.
Yeah.
But away, man. Doors, really? They're sliding doors as well?
Don't forget the time I fell down the stairs and then fell up the stairs.
Now, the falling down the stairs, I can understand. But the falling up the stairs is when you start taking the piss. Do I just need to wrap everything in bubble wrap for you? I must do.
It's not that bad.
It's not that bad, she says. Your fucking sausage roll.
Yeah, sausage roll.
Oh, not again. Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. Now, can we boost up? Apparently not. What do you mean not enough points? Hey, Funky. What exactly are the points in this game? Because that's health.
Yeah.
So what's the points? Oh, I don't like the look of that room. That's an evil room.
Have you checked your skills and armor?
Yeah.
There you go. Now you can go in. Just watch out for the...
Oh, I know for a fact she loves this game.
Purpose.
Barnsley?
Yeah, I know.
Unlock. Visible confusion. I'm not sure about, I'm not even supposed to go this way.
Open up the map again. Say that. Dot.
Yes, I know I'm the red dot.
No, the yellow dot.
Yes.
That's where you want to go.
Yeah. But I can't get through that door.
Through
I can't go through that. No, but I'm going to have to now.
Because there's two yellow dots on your map.
I know. Believe it or not, I saw it.
Did you? Go for the door.
This place is going to come down.
Yeah, yeah, go on the right way. Because you want you should be putting the pumps back on, I think. Should be
able to. Are you fucking joking? Can't go through that door.
Yeah.
Gonna have to try over there.
Yeah, you might be putting the pumps back on.
I know.
Love you.
Love you too. But yes. I know, Funky. It shocks me too that I paid attention. Maybe I can access it through this way. Where is Barnsley when you need her? Not that we don't appreciate your help, Funky, it's just the fact is that this is one of Barnsley's favourite games. She'll know the inside and out of this game like you know The Sims. Can I go through the shoulder? The answer may surprise you. You're fucking joking. You can get through any bastard door aside from the ones you fucking need to.
Yeah, because you got to go in a long way.
I need to be fucking shot. Yeah, Bardsy, wonderful to have you. Yeah, you were summoned because I don't know this game. And Funky keeps laughing at me because I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh my god, this freaking...
Ah, Phantom. Thank you. Just explore. So the place isn't going to come down, there isn't a time limit. Stick around and find out. Alright. So, just like from when we lived together, just stick around and find out. Alright, gotcha. Thanks, Chief. Appreciate.
Oh, Chief is dying of laughter.
Shut up.
No.
Right, I got you. I understand, I think. Ah. Thanks, Barnsey. Love you. Oh, shit!
Yeah, you good.
Yeah, I know I missed the box. Kind of hole in the floor sort of problem. You know? Acts of fucking nature.
This place makes me nauseous. Object of power. How do you think it got down here?
Oh, bastard. Really? I missed one? Ah, still alive.
A kerosene horse.
Why
is kid stuff always so creepy?
Get on the horse. What are you doing? All right.
You died, dude.
You think? There is no B button, it's the PlayStation.
Circle.
You fucking drongo.
Circle.
Press the B button!
Circle.
Ah, love gravity, me. Specifically when I start right at the fucking beginning. The walls didn't even touch me! Seriously, what the fuck, man? No!
What's wrong?
Livid!
Why?
Don't know how I'm dying. I am pressing circle! You fucking fuck. Do you mean air evade? What fucking Jedi nonsense is this shit? Nah, fuck, nah. Barnsley, you gotta own it. Your fat ass is getting clippers. I was trying to double jump. Double jumps exist, right?
Oh, too much laughter.
Gold enemies are immune to Jesse's attacks.
Yeah, you gotta shoot them first.
Well, it's nice to know that bit of fucking body paint doubles as Kevlar. Oh, shit! Nope.
Oh! Keep up with
you gotta do it again!
It's alright, it's a different place, so it doesn't count. Because I didn't fucking die, dickhead!
Meh, dickhead, see?
Meh! Speaking like bad guys from the 40s, see? Talking like what, see? Oh, fucking hell! Ah!
Hey, Vips, you died?
This building shit!
I thought you liked this game.
It's structurally inept!
Ta-da!
It's all together but worse than I am! And I'm in fucking bits! Are you fucking joking? You're just gonna drop me down a pissing hole and call it a day? Whoa! Ooh, telly. What? The scuttering fuck? Now, having that creepy shit is how you get your fucking TV punched in. Oh, but Barnsley won't watch that stuff. Oh, I know too well. What do you mean, first one? Is there another one of this game? I mean, I gotta do this a second time. You thought the trouble was over, but no. They forgot to file taxes. Oh, it's just the first tape, thank God. Thought you were saying there was another fucking game. Where the f- Excellent! I can break the window, but I can't go through it. It's clearly human-sized! Oh, fuck off and all! Right. Superpowers. Yeah, you can piss off and all. Ah, you fucking dickhead. Yeah, how would you like it if I fucking ping this at your head 35 mile an hour? Huh? Dickhead! Oh, shit. If you're possessed by the hiss, you're a fucking nonce. Said the director. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Ping! Yeah, you got the wrong shoes to get in this nightclub. I think I dodged that one. Can't be too sure these days. Bastard. I just fucking choking. Can you knock it off with the piss and grenades? That's it, they're all fired. They've been trumped. And that stairwell did absolutely nothing. Ah, piss smell. What the fuck is a stuffle? Right, we'll go fucking this way then. We'll just have to fucking see what happens. Hang on, you were in the box.
You're useless to me.
I'm just fucking sprinting this trip. Oh yeah. Shitty spookies. Day 43. Cannot get through fucking door. Magnifico. Bastards. Nice to know I'm stopped by paranormal gonorrhea. And every fucking door won't open. God, I hope I've went the right way this time. Access covered, yeah. How the fuck did I get up there? Now we'll lose my collective shit. Am I running down or? I'm running up. Magnifico. I'd love to, but it won't let me in the fucking room. And every door seems to be indestructible. Oh, I love sinister enemies, me. Do I have to go the fucking long way around? Yes, you do. Back again. Wrong shoes. This nightclub, not you. Oh, I can't get through a door labeled number 4. What about Mambo number 5? Can I get through that? Apparently not. Because that's the first fucking door I see. Up the stairs, love. We will just go back the way I fucking came. Hooray! Bollocks. Bollocks. Let's try this door. Is this another waste of... Yep, it's another waste of my time. Bastard. I think we're making progress. Nope. Trapped in a break room. Of course I am. Maybe it's below me. Maybe it's Maybelline. Fuck that computer specifically. Trapped in B&Q. Fantastic. And I'm back towards the janitor's office. Oh hey, don't mind me, got lost. You know how it is. Plant cooling systems, ventilation. And just like that, I thought I was going in a positive direction. Turns out no. I'm just lost in B&Q. I am beyond lost. Even with a map, I'm lost.
Don't expect me to help because I'll just start laughing again.
Thanks, love. Appreciate it. Nice to know that I have, you know, best helper at hand. As they continuously laugh at me. Take an elevator. Okay. Didn't think that hardcore parkour was actually going to pay off. What we need is the cooling pumps. What the shit are you? Nah, didn't think I was gonna get hentai'd in this game as well. And they're explosive. Fuck off. Double kill. Oh shit! Oh well then. Yeah, spooky bitch. Surprise! I shouldn't, nope. I'm somehow alive. He's buggered off.
hold together a little longer.
God, you are not explosive. Yeah. We found the coolant pumps. After trial and error and going the same place at least 1400 times. Okay, so how do I fix it? Up there, I assume. Oh shit! Come on then. Have another crack at it. See what fucking happens. Ashley, baby, welcome to the stream. How are you? Oh, I fucking will. Soon as I find out where they are, they're gonna fucking have it. Fucking superpowers. Is that it? Only one? Nope, I want that. I hear shitty spookies. So, Ashley, how are you today? Right. Who the fuck do you think you are? Dickhead. Oh, no, not them. Not the fucking screechy bastards. Oh no, not the manual labours. Well, I hope you're not too exhausted, because you know what tomorrow is. Yeah? That's what we call Digimon. But you get your ass pushed back in with new cards. Just don't lose to Griggs McGee, you'll be fine. Your pride will still be intact. Oh, shit house. Oh shit. Double kill. Well, if that happens, cheat. Ow. And you didn't drop any health for me, you greedy Gus. Huh. So is this not a plug? Or does each one take two or something? Isn't this the puzzle you had me do the first time?
No. So I did this one by myself. The one I was stuck on was one of the skill things later on. I think. No, it was one of them runny jumpy things.
It was one of them runny jumpy things.
Yeah, you know the thing that you kept dying on? Where you had to press circle to dodge and shit like that. It was one of them. You need to be. He's very clever. He's trying to sneak in. He got him caught with his hand in the fist.
Okay. And how am I meant to get rid of this shit? Oh, that's rancid. Oh shit. It is the clog. Yeah, it's not very pretty, is it? Oh, now that's just gross. Proceed, you nasty bastard. Now I'm 100% sure this was the mission you had me do.
Nope.
Because it looks familiar, because it's gross as fuck and there's no oh shit.
No, this isn't the bit I had to do. Don't worry, this isn't the bit I had to do. So I did this by myself. There you go.
Gross.
Yep. Very gross.
Yes, yes we do. But first, our reward. Pipes clean. I am a plumber. elevator. Oh, he's a big one. Nailed it. So, Ash, are you definitely playing Chaos Gallant tomorrow? And you'll be happy to know I have someone who's interested in that Terriamon assistant alt art you've got. So we got someone interested in the Terriamon, and we've got another one interested in the medieval gallant. Yeah, that'll do it. Ah, fuck. I think Jimbo's new trombone met his end. Damn it. I think we can cut through security.
When the converters and cooling pumps are working again, we should be able to get this baby back onto the safe couch.
What do you know about the hits?
Not much, only what I've seen. But they use the same tactics the Marshall and Salvador products, which makes me think that the Hiss have completely erased the people of Salvage. Is it pretty fucking hard to fuck? Or they're just using whatever they find in the victim's hands. In any case, yeah, really good to get inside.
Why do you think that is?
Shit, I don't know. Wanna make my life harder?
What do you know about the service?
Not much. I think it's director only. Salvador told me about the time he saw French use it. Sounds like that gun can do some serious damage. I did see pictures of it once, though, and it looks different than that thing, didn't it? Remodeled or something? It's new.
Is new a good thing?
Given circumstances, I'd say new is our best bet.
I like you.
Do you know this Otto guy?
Of course. My favorite coffee break buddy. Dude has got some crazy stories. He probably knows more than anyone else around here. It makes sense what he's saying.
Any idea where he's from?
I'm guessing Sweden.
He's from where he's from. But there are just some stories that are better left unturned.
Yeah, I can. I respect that.
I should be going.
Right. We're gonna lock down the lift.
Artie's still a fucking unit. Okay, we need the energy converters. That's critical maintenance. There we go.
It's vital. The things that we want are all vehicles inside the passenger ship.
I also like our main character, they're pretty cool. Sometimes the job's just made for you. And sometimes you're just made for the job. Piss. Surprise! So a little nosy over here. Perfissimo. One on the bottom.
Yeah, bottom.
There it is.
That's gonna lift the lock down.
Control. Do believe that is up here.
Oh, bless me.
Ah, you've got to be joking.
Okay.
Yeah, that'll do it. And this place is now mine. So to summarise this plot, Funky, this building has the clap.
It's got chlamydia. Oh no.
Ooh. I hope I'm not having a sensual moment with the building now.
No.
Pretty.
That's it. The other sector should be open now.
Let's do a cheeky fast travel. Let's go back to the power plant for a moment, see our new mate. You know, Chaddington Bear. So we're gonna go back to the power plant and see our new mate check in. Well, they should.
What do you do here, Orange?
Security chief of the maintenance sector. I make sure all the weird shit down here doesn't bother me. Learned everything I know from Salvador. The best security agent this bureau has ever seen.
And you like your job?
I love it. You know, everyone thinks that maintenance is the lowest rung on the ladder just because we fix pipes instead of writing memos. But I gotta be honest, these are the bravest people in the goddamn world.
I've done a few odd jobs with these kind of folks. They say what they mean. I like them.
Yeah. I dig them.
I should be going.
Right. We got a lot down the lift.
Gotta go speak with Emily. First, we'll see if we can boost up these abilities. Fast travel. I'm really enjoying this game.
Kind of being.
It's hard to describe, but it
We managed to turn the projector off. The bad things that came through the doorways. After that, your people came. Tried to grab us. I ran away. They got there.
I left them behind.
Your agents took your brother? Yes. You covered it up. No one believed me. I just want to find Dylan. I've been looking for him ever since. What happened to the slide projector? It sounds like another object of power. I thought you took it. You're right. Along with Dylan. I've never made of it. But around here, I see everything's classified. When I looked into the ordinary AWE case files after you mentioned it, Trench and Darling were both involved. A large area of the containment sector was reserved for it. And the case hasn't been active for a long time. I have no idea if anything's still there. Can you tell me more about this being? Let's help you tell me more. She's been with me ever since ordinary. In my head. She had me here. I call her Karaz.
I'm a lady.
If she got you in here, in spite of the lockdown, she's very powerful. Which may help explain your test results. Your readings are incredible, Jesse. By cross-referencing them in the database, I found two matches in Darling's old classified files. Unfortunately, I can't access them beyond the file cards. One is P6, referring to a prime candidate for a potential future bureau director. But this was long years ago.
Dylan. Is that Dylan?
The other match is on something called Hedron, which must be connected to these Hedron Resonance amplifiers somehow. All I know is that Marshall went to the research sector to secure the HRA production after they his first attacked.
So, Marshall seems like our best lead on Dylan.
I need to go after him. How can I go to the research sector? Use my key card. The sector elevator will take you there.
We got clearance level 3.
Marshall is the next step. What Emily told me about ordinary my power is being connected to things in the girl's past. I am so close to something. Do you feel it? Something's coming.
He takes turns to come for a visit. I helped you. You owe me now. And when time comes, I will come call.
Missions. Maintenance. This seems to be the closest point. Thank you. to assume... Yep, this is the furnace.
By crash, did Ati mean barrels full of hazardous biological material?
Most likely.
Something breaking some environmental regulations on waste disposal, but if that's what Ati wants, then I'll get it done.
My name is Dr. Keith.
V8. There's another one. Probably two more. I need to go down here anyways. Hello, speaky barrel. I'll take that though. Yeah, it doesn't look like so. It's definitely up here then. One. One more. Close to the furnace? Nope. It is not close to the... Oh, I thought there was radioactive material behind there. Regular barrel. Regular barrel. Still a regular barrel. I am confusion. Ah, piss. There we go. We have fixed it. Yes, yes, yes. We know all that stuff. Thank you. Oh, that feels warm, even through a screen. Hello. How did that get up there? Well, I guess we're done here then. Astral constructs. Ooh. High stopping power. Well, I think something happened. We'll go here. Hey, Funky. Funky? Do you want to start on num nums?
Not yet. It's still too warm. It's like 22 degrees.
Sad.
Give it about another half an hour. Then it should be cool enough.
Fair.
Because can you imagine if I put the oven on in this heat?
I'd prefer not to think about it. Parapsychology. Let's see. We'll call it Central Executive. Now that looks like a way I can go. I do not. So it looks like I'll be box diving tomorrow. Don't have a certain card. Mm. Right. Let's have a look around here. Nothing. Not a sausage.
I'm Dr. Casper Darling, head of research. Somebody thought this video would make for great internal communications.
Nice.
So.
But yeah, I need EX2 Antilamon.
Anyway,
it's a rare, so.
I've always been here. And through those years, we've made.
Hopefully, you can find them. Excellent. Gotcha. I need between 2 and 3 if you can find them. Oh, you gotta be joking. Cheeky devil. Bonk. Oh, I'm a fan of this. Machine gun. So there might be more enemies. Who is leaving files everywhere? Let's try that door up here now. Okay, so we can't claim that back just yet. Dr. Darling's office and dimensional research. We have a shelter. Of course it's classified. Further down we go. We've been through this one. Yes, we have. Ah. Well, that knocked. Well, this is gonna knock our legs. That one hurt. This deserted place? Well, I'm somewhere. And this place looks like utter shit. Probably activate power. Tellies are working. So we do seem to have some form of power. Ah, can't access that just yet. Who the fuck works down here? This. Oh, we're in the red zone. Oh, didn't see that one. Bollocks. Fuck me, I guess. That's much better. Ow! Yeah, I don't quite want to visit the restroom. But we do need to venture down again. Knocked. Ah, well, at least the elevator works. to be here yet. Everything is just a touch confusing right now. So we'll head back to this place and we'll see just where that elevator goes. Ah, just takes me to where I've been. Okay. So I'm gonna set this off. Go on a little adventure. Gross. Perfect. Oh. Fuck. Ah, shit. Right, well, I think we'll call it there for now. I hope you've enjoyed this stream, everyone. I hope you'll join us again for the next one. So until then. Catch you on the flip side. Ciao!